Hello everyone, I'm Dan Fesler. I'm like a lot of you guys, I suspect. I have a lot in common with you in that I'm from the Middle Tennessee area, and in fact, my parents were born and raised in the Nashville area. I have an accounting degree, an MBA degree, and a doctoral degree. Like a lot of other accounting types, I have some professional certifications. I'm a CPA, a CMA, a CIA, and a CGMA. I've been at Tennessee Tech since 1986, working up through the ranks from assistant professor until I was finally appointed the chair of the department in 2007 and served as chair for about 6 years. And now I'm serving as full professor again. The name of our class this fall and spring as well is Accounting 6010, Accounting Information for Management Decisions. In that class, we'll talk financial accounting and management accounting. In the financial accounting part of the class, we'll talk business assets, liabilities, and owner equity items, and we will talk a lot about balance sheets and income statements, and we'll make all kinds of computations related to the financial statements. The management accounting part of the class deals with costs and cost behavior, fixed costs, variable cost. We'll talk about profit planning and analysis, and we'll spend quite a bit of time talking about budgeting. It's a tough and demanding course, however, I think if you're faithful and put the time in, you will learn a lot about accounting and a lot about business. So I look forward to having some of you in class this fall.